Fire damaged the switch for the backup system, keeping it from kicking in. Passengers say when the lights went out, there were no airport personnel to guide travelers to the exits, leaving dozens of wheelchair-bound passengers stranded on the upper levels.
We were literally carrying old people down the escalators and up escalators and carrying wheelchairs.
It's sad. The people are helpless. They can't get down the stairs. It's a nightmare.